So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I want to know if that was as easy as it looked. An absolute masterclass today.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. Well, not the result our points leader would have wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day? It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. It's been an absolute...
Start from pole, finish on the podium, and win a race. through the ghosts and the oily channel, causing unpredictability. Thank you. in 1994, the Monster Cup became the first Venezuelan driver to start from pole, finish on the podium in the race. From 2007 to 2016, Spanish GP was won by stretched over 4.6.